This is completely unprecedented, so it's of an order of difficulty much higher than anything that's been accomplished anywhere around the world by any other cave diving team. Initially, we weren't certain that they were all alive, and as they were coming down, I was counting them until I got to 13. There was a lot of chaos, but we were so task orientated and focused that we sort of blanked that out and carried on with the job in hand step by step until we achieved success.
The diving conditions, extremely challenging, poor visibility, some constrictions, but the responsibility for another human being's life.
Are we heroes? No, we're just using a very, very unique skill set, which we normally use for our own interest, and sometimes we're able to use that to give something back to the community, so that's what we did.